What if we could make battle trains?
Battle trains? Oh, goodness.
Like, hear me out. We have two people driving each train. One person's in charge of driving the train. The other is in charge of operating the weaponry. And it's like a Mario Kart double dash thing where you're like trying to race around the Badlands in one of these, and then you're, you know, walloping the other.
What the hell is this?
This is my fight bot.
Let's see a fight bot. What? Holy crap, that's awesome.
I know, it's one of my favorite
builds
ever.
How did you make it happen? Was it controllers or what?
No, so if you notice, the arms are totally free hanging. I couldn't I couldn't get it to work with controllers because it kept getting stuck on itself. Tires are high collision objects, so the so that kind of solved the arms like going past. So they just max out at this. And so if you pull out your connector tool, you can see that my my waist is stop messing with my innards.
I'm not kicking out.
Effie, what are you doing? Effie, he was demoing this to me, and you ruined it. Good job, Effie. You're a dick.
Yep. Well, I mean, he's just pissed because this kicked his ass last time we fought.
Well, okay. I'm going to be extremely careful with this thing. But here was mine.
Okay.
I made it a little too complex.
He didn't make it too complex. He's got, like, crazy collision issues that he never fixed.
Can you not? Thank you. So I can actually show you this thing. Bird, I swear to God.
Tell me what thing.
It's really hard to.
Alright, let's see the fight, Motron.
Well, first off, give me a sec.
Wait. That thing on the back is literally just so you can get yourself onto the top.
It makes it easy, yes.
That's probably part of your problem. It is, in fact, part of your problem. Your main issue is your catapult on your back ruins everything.
Yeah, somebody catch it.
I did. I'm deleting it before you can try and show it off anymore. I know you like showing off your builds, but man, it's like... It's like showing somebody like an open wound, being like, "I got this last weekend," and everybody's like,
"I actually hit the wrong button, so that was my fault."
But yeah,
my fault.
So effectively, I've just got two hanging, swinging arms, and so when I press one, it rockets the right side forward, and then because the waist is on steering, it you know bungees back into place, so I kind of have a sort of regular. Swinging motion to my attacks.
Go ahead and save this bird. This is the template that we were working off of.
This is the template? Alright.
Yep.
And do we need to do anything with this, or is it just
well,
like,
I mean, obviously, it doesn't have any weaponry.
You can go ahead and use that one. I'll just spawn another one in.
Alright, I'm saving it, by the way. I'm saving the blueprint.
Yep.
Alright.
Like
so,
I said,
how do I get in?
I got this one.
If you look at the front, the middle knob on the crown is actually an invisible driver's seat. You can pull out your controller if you're having your connector if you're having trouble seeing. It's that green dot up there.
Yeah, I don't know why you made all the stuff refloating. It's very disorienting.
You can paint it. You can do whatever.
All right,
in fact, you can cut the head off and give it your own head. Yeah.
Huh? Is there something wrong with mine?
Sort of. Here.
How does it steer?
Give me a second. Let me fix your shit. I made adjustments. To mine to make it a little bit easier. One, two. There you go. Alright. So the base is the part that steers. The torso is just gonna turn into the turn.
We don't have enough room here for three bots.
Yeah, we don't. We're gonna have to go elsewhere.
Okay. Well, shall we find a space?
Yeah, I was just gonna ask, do we want to do fight bots again, or do we want to try battle trains? Because a lot of people have been asking for trains.
I don't even understand.
Battle trains?
Yeah, so effectively, we make two trains, that are pretty much at the exact same
speed. How's
this
going to be different from the fish?
Well, one, we wouldn't be going through the sky. We'd be going in a circuit around the outside of the map. And the point would be make a loop and, you know, try and knock the other team off course and, you know, harass them so they can't, you know, they can't complete
the run. Wait, so we're just, like, basically train robbing or what?
No, I mean, you've seen Mario Kart Double Dash, okay. Right?
No.
Basically, you're in the same car as somebody else. One person handles the weaponry, the other handles the driving.
Yeah, so...
That seems not fun.
Why?
Because, like, why don't you want to do both?
Because...
A double Dash.
It was easier to focus on the weaponry or the, Or the driving, and because tandem builds are fun. We don't have to if you don't wanna.
No, I'm not saying the build doesn't sound fun, I'm saying that the game doesn't sound fun.
Yeah, there's chat. I was wondering why nobody had said anything since Riseblader was like, I'm gone. It was actually really fun, because it was like, you could be super competitive. Like, one person would be the expert driver, and the other person would be, like, really good at aiming shells and, like, picking up and dropping things and stuff. I don't know. I didn't play enough Double Dash to actually,
anyway,
like...
we're super off. We're super off the target now. Yeah, let's make fight trains. But where are we gonna do it?
You know, we should probably find a,
Yeah, who's gonna be on what team?
Let's do the usual teams, just because.
Alright, Batbeard, come on.
But we should probably find ourselves
as my game starts responding again.
Here,
Here,
I'll just slap seats onto this thing.
I might have to reload. It's crashing a lot for me, I can't touch any of the graphics options.
Crap. Well, yeah, I guess
okay.
I will get started.
It's crashed.
Okay.
What?
Are we limited to ultra light block still, or?
No, hop on, Effie.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we're not building them here. There's no way we're making a train here. Now we're just gonna wait for Batbeard.
You might be waiting a while.
So we have invisible, like, standing steering right now?
Yeah.
Let's go T-pose.
Oh, shit, you didn't really see a whole lot of the new mod blocks, have you?
Uh-uh.
Yeah, this is,
some of them,
this
but
is
I didn't
like,
see most of them.
This is standing steering, which is...
Yeah,
so you can make, like,
kinda
a hoverboard.
Really strange looking when you're suspended on your side. A little bit Jesus-y, if you think about it.
I know there are a couple more,
yeah.
But...
Actually, come to think of it, don't I have my catapult Mark II?
Is
that going to be the way that we find the launch pad?
I was actually going to say we just build them out in the in the Badlands. We don't even think about finding a launch pad. If we have two that are convenient, sure, but still, God, I really wish I could search this. All right, I'm going to start deleting things. Sorry, Shadow Link Omega. I can't
everything
find
in
anything.
that I want to spawn, everything saved for me, is just like golden. I will never get rid of it.
I have too much like bits and bobs and things that fans have sent to me.
Right. I also have like bits of Yoshi and stuff like that. God damn, this thing came out nice.
The Yoshi.
Yeah.
The Yoshi was
at it again.
Slick. Okay, here we go. Catapult 2. Wait, this isn't the right one, is it? No. Where's the other catapult?
Oh.
I don't know. Is this the right catapult?
No. Give me a second.
Sure?
I have. So that's one of them. That'll work, but it's not the right one. I'm looking for the last catapult I built, the one with the controllers in it.
Oh, you were able to get, like, a good one because the controller speed it, hackery?
Yeah, so this one's pretty good.
Did it make catapults viable?
Wait, let me delete this.
Yeah, sort of. They only fling relatively light things still, I'd have to add more power to it. Ah, here we go. Did you there delete mine? Thank you.
Yeah, I deleted the other one, yeah.
Okay, all right. So bird...
Are we gonna fling me, ducks, or what?
Yeah.
It's this... most effective when you fling a bird.
That was mine for what it looks like with the engines.
Yeah, but...
Which it actually worked really well.
It worked okay.
Here, hang on. I'll get bird set up with a seat.
Not as yours worked the best.
I got the blocks out. Actually,
you put a seat down and then you break the seat so that somebody's just sitting on it.
No, hang on.
Wait, whoops, messed it up. Oh,
sorry.
Don't help.
All right, bird.
Hop on bird. There's a seat on the top. All right.
Hey.
Pull.
Hey.
Whoa!
And he's gone. Yep.
Unfortunately, currently it only mostly flings up. I was hoping for some reason it would fling you sideways.
I don't know.
That was awesome.
Well, yeah. So bird.
Falling dwarf.
Bird, when you feel
what?
Like coming back down. You are.
He's gonna land on my head.
Right now.
Whoa, what? he did hit you in the head.
He's through the floor, I think.
Alright.
Oh,
yeah. He popped out.
Okay. So let's,
I bounced through the sky and...
Here, guys.
The game was like, well, hey, stop playing the game that way.
Can you delete the Yoshi and everybody hop on the crotch rocket? There's a seat on the front, too.
The standing crotch rocket, got it.
There it is.
There you go. Okay. So yeah, we're just gonna go out into the Badlands. Now, I'm not entirely...
God, I hate our simul jiggles.
Oh, there's some pretty great, like, belly dancing that we figured out how to do, too.
It's so synchronized, we're like a dwarf boy band.
Alright, I do not see a launch pad out here.
Nope.
It's okay, we don't need one.
Yeah, I'm gonna bring
now
us...
Now we have each other in friendship.
Yes.
There we go.
Gonna bring us out. Let's keep going a little bit further. This thing is ridiculous, actually. Forgot how good it was.
Yeah, the rocket sleds are awesome.
Alright, I think this is a pretty good starting working area. Presumably.
Alright.
Alright, Batbeard. Let's go.
Okay.
Okay.
So, we're making trains. We're gonna have to, figure out how to evenly do speed. And it might also be worth it to have, like, a speed module. Yeah.
Okay,
a couple of things. One, if your train starts glitching out, immediately get rid of that weapon system if you can't figure out what's going on. Because I don't want to deal with what we ran into last time, Effie.
Yes.
Next, you can have, I'm going to say, 3 wheels on your thing. Just for standardization's sake, we're going to have them be 7x2 combat wheels. And four of them are going to be connected to one engine. The other two are going to be connected to a second engine. The point of it is, if you're in second place and you're behind, you can turn on the third set of wheels as a, like, catch-up measure. Because races suck otherwise, you know, with the, that person's in first for the rest of this race. And we'll have to, like, modify it a little bit because, one of these is going to be faster than the others. Your train needs to be made almost entirely out of ultra-light blocks, because obviously, like, you know, if they're ultra-heavy, it's going to get really boring. And weapon systems are pretty much completely freeform. Good luck.
All right, sounds good.
Okay.
By the way, size? I was thinking two full platforms. Three full platforms. So, bird...
I'm gonna make a green tortoise real quick.
I guess I'll try and handle the weapon systems again.
Yeah, actually, you can handle most of the engineering, and I can't remember everything that Wander said, so...
I can reiterate. I mean, it's pretty basic stuff.
I'm not in the mood to play scrap right now, much less engineer anything. So I'll be trying my best, of course.
What are you doing, bird? Oh, pixel
I'm making a green shell.
Ha ha ha! Oi, bird. Oh, shit.
What?
You think you can handle the wheels, though, Bat?
Yeah, what were the wheel restrictions?
I'm having this issue right now where I think I have eyelashes in my eyes.
7x2?
So I can't see anything at the moment. I think I'm doing all right.
So, Bird, how about stop this? Stop making it out of concrete blocks. Make it out of ultra light.
Okay.
Make it out of ultra light, and we're going to attach that to the end of our weapon system.
Yeah, it sounds good. Or bullet bills. That's what we should make.
Yeah, bullet bills.
Nah, we'll make both. We'll make both.
Here, I'll get to work on the train. Luckily, the train part is like stupid easy.
True.
Not really sure what you're doing.
Well, I'm going off based off of what I know what trains look like. So.
Okay.
Yeah.
I mean, technically, it's not even going to be a train because there's not going to be the like train wheel system, whatever it is.
No. It's just going to be like go-karts, sort of.
Well, I mean, you can make it look that way.
Okay. Now I'm starting to be able to see. Only kind of, though. Make a retractable arm. Yeah, I mean, probably something like that, sure. I don't know, we'll figure out what make systems as we move through things.
So, Batbeard, how was Godzilla? Was it good?
Oh, yeah. It was fantastic.
It was actually good, or is it like...
Yeah.
Bad good.
It was... I don't know if I'm qualified to answer that. It was mostly bad good in my opinion. But like, it really did have heart and it really tried to be good. And so, like, in that way, it has full respect. And it's definitely
That's a very diplomatic answer for it wasn't a very good movie.
Well, no, I mean, if you're expecting it to be super serious, well, it can't be. There's a lot of humor in it, of course. And the humor is different as it's a Japanese movie, fully, and...
Okay,
but it was
that's
just
kinda
like,
cool.
It was really solid. And they did a whole new, like, they revamped the origin story of Godzilla, and there were different mechanics for, you know, how the monster operated, and it was just so cool. It was really cool. They did good things. They really put a lot of effort into it. My brother-in-law, he was jumping out of his seat quite a few times. He was so excited.
That's cute.
He basically grew up in the army, and they were stationed overseas, and he spent most of his life in Guam, and they got like three television stations, and all they would play would be Godzilla movies, and... you know, so that's what he grew up on. So like, it's a big part of him, and it was just really cool to see him that excited.
He has a Godzilla-sized growth. Been there since he's been 5. Doctor said it was totally benign. Might even like, you know, give him
turns
some
out
life
that
skills.
They were wrong.
Yeah. Now he breathes flame, and he's
can you
300
take this off the
feet tall.
Quick,
okay. One sec.
I hate when that happens.
Perfect.
All right, nice door.
So Purple is reporting that he's probably found the mods.
Oh, okay.
That were the issue.
What's the issue?
That the mods were removed from Steam.
Okay.
And probably were kind of like this weird blacklisted. We're like, you know, not okay. I don't know.
That makes sense. Oh, whatever. As long as you figured out something, that's good.
Here.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, so. That's working fine. Right then.
Yeah, something like that looks good.
Wow.
So did you guys all burn out on scrap really hard or something at some point?
Sounds like Batbeard.
I'm just burned out completely in general. Like playing golf with friends was great, but like I'm tired, and for some reason I'm having one of those foggy heads right now that like I just cannot think. and this is requiring way too much thought.
See, I actually...
I'm going, yeah. No!
I have, like, kind right of now. The weird opposite reaction to scrap mechanic, which is... Playing this when I'm, like, really tired yeah. actually, like, wakes Ooh. Me up and gets me, like, going again. Whereas,
yeah,
like,
this
like,
game is
well,
actually just
for you, this
me
is second
sometimes.
Nature to you.
That's
so,
true.
You true. Know, like, I'm sub 100 hours played, so... it's gonna take me a while to get to that level.
That's a good
I'm
point.
I'm sure I will. But,
games like yeah. this and, like, Binding of Isaac yeah. are always, like, just, like... I can load them up, and even if I'm, like, having an awful, awful day, I'm like, yeah, I can still ace this.
Yeah, Batman's that game for me.
Which Batman? I mean, any Batman?
Any. Just the combat, you know, I just did myself right down, and it's just... I can
I actually
do it.
Totally suck at Batman combat. I kept dying over and over and over again, but I was like, I'm just gonna master this combat. Okay. No matter what. And I actually had a number of fans angry at me specifically because I refused. Well, I refused to get HP upgrades because there's so many like cool upgrades that I could get instead.
Uh-huh. Oh yeah.
And
they were just like, "You keep dying."
Yeah. And they're like, "God damn it, Wanderbot, just buy an HP upgrade already!" And I'm like, "But I'm just gonna get better at dodging because like technically you can play through the entirety of
yeah.
that game without ever getting hit."
Yeah, yeah, if you're amazing.
Which I was not.
Yeah, HP upgrades can help with that, definitely. But they don't exactly challenge you to get better at the combat. And for me, it's just that, you know, I really focused on pushing myself ages ago, and then it's just simple after that.
So how many of them have you played?
All of them. I mean, this is...
Well, I mean, like before... Before you did YouTube-y stuff.
Before I started YouTube, I played, just Asylum and Arkham City, and then I started YouTube, and then I decided to go ahead and get Origins, which, you know, it being not a Rocksteady game, I wasn't really interested in getting that, and then Arkham Knight was pulled from the, you know, and I never had a computer that could handle it, so...
Because no computer could handle it, because it was awful.
Yeah, and now I just did some recordings in 1080p, and everything's maxed, and it's 60 frames a second, and it's just ridiculous. I'm like, how do I have this? Oh yeah, wow. it's really looking amazing. I mean, there are no frame issues anymore with it. You know, with the 1080.
That's good. Because watching Wander play it was painful.
It was awful, yeah. I hated it.
I did watch those videos.
I played through the entire game. The YouTube videos only made it as far as like episode 2 or 3 before I was just like, this literally is unwatchable. But yeah, I played through the entire game like that, and it only
That's
got worse.
Turtle shell.
Yeah. Alright, so Bird, you wanna help me plan this shit out?
With what? Sure. So, what do you want me to start attaching, like, the walls, the roof, or what?
I don't know.
What style of block, by the way?
This is all ultralight for the time being.
Okay, sounds good. Well, we need to
That's
have
a pretty good shape.
We need to have, like, a rampy thing in the front, of course.
Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna need a train. I'm mostly just trying to think of the weapon system. I like the idea of, like, attaching your thing to an arm, but I'm not...
Yeah.
It's not a train, it's a car with extra wheels.
The undercarriage. Let's see.
I was debating just, like, attaching some rockets to this thing and spawning them, like, putting them as a blueprint and spawning them in and just throwing it at them.
Wait.
Oh, boy.
You know what? I am actually going to, put train wheels on this thing.
I don't know.
Where's the one block thruster? It's around here somewhere. Uh, There it is, the micro thruster.
Oh, are you gonna try and animate that somehow?
Sort of.
A what? What? That was dumb.
Well, then two on each side.
That'll work as a weapon. Let's see if it hits them.
I just heard something. I didn't see it. Where did it go?
Holy
was
crap,
it?
That thing is...
Was that your train?
That thing is terrifying. No bird.
I assume so, Batbeard.
Oh, that was great.
I can
great.
Only assume.
Okay, let's drop the thruster power immensely. That's better.
Oh, it came back. Now it's gone again.
Oh yeah, I saw that. For
it's a giant. Ago. It's a giant frisbee. Oh, here it is.
Okay, let's amp down the power once again.
You know the best part is these are just going to be going.
I hope not.
These are going to be going while we're racing.
Yeah.
Okay.
There we go, that's gentle and delicate enough.
As it flies off into the sky. Alright, I don't think I can sign off on that for our weapon system here, Bird.
Yeah, hang on, let me catch this one. No. Well, alright.
Valiant okay. effort.
So we need a slightly better system than this one. How about we just shove these things off the back of our train and see if we hit them with them?
I...
Just like... You have to use your hammer. Just...
Okay, that's the right distance. So I'm assuming that we're not using suspension here on this, because they're trains.
Yeah.
Nope.
In fact, okay. You want me to show you guys how train wheels work in Scrap Mechanic if you don't know how to do them?
Yeah, they're pretty cool.
Yeah.
I can kind of do it.
If you want to come over here, I can show you how it's done specifically. It's like really right. slick and really easy.
I will delete our weapons so that they can't learn our secrets.
Our
devastating
you know
trade
no.
secret here.
I was actually
well,
going to say
basically
Bird.
The only one building the weapon systems right now because Batbeard's so lazy. So
I was going to say
yes,
Bird.
Lazy. That's the word. And you know, never mind the like hundreds of hours that I put into work this week. Like, yes, laziness, that's it.
Yeah, you could have spent 700 hours, specifically.
Yep.
Actually, should we have these synced up? Yeah, maybe, I don't know. Anyway, Batbeard.
Nah, I wouldn't worry about syncing to that.
The way this works is actually, like, really quite simple.
Mm-hmm.
You hook the wheels up, with a bar. Actually, this is probably not going to work. Wait, we want it to be backwards. Okay, there we go.
This will.
Yeah. So effectively,
yeah.
You
yeah,
power
really good.
You power the bearing, on the bar, instead of the bearing on the base of the wheel, and this way you get kind of the train thing. Yeah.
That's how it works?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yep. But so it gives you kind of a sort
a
of
real
train-like look.
Effect.
Yep.
Huh. Okay.
It also actually helps with terrain too, which is kind of surprising.
That is really good.
Yes.
All right.
Only problem is it won't work with the back wheels, which kind of sucks. Actually, how about do two sets of these? The first one will be powered, the second will be auxiliary if you need the speed boost. Sound good?
Uh-huh. Okay, two sets?
Yeah, that way we can, that way it will look like a train. I know, okay. it's bothering me the fact that having six wheels means I can't do this bar system.
Uh-huh.
And make things look trainy. So, Bird.
Yep.
Oh, right, you're on decorative squad because... Oh, Not those. We shouldn't be using... Those are way too heavy,
Is it
man.
Too heavy?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Try and make it out of light blocks or ultra-light blocks if possible.
Okay. Do we have ultra-light ramps?
We got...
We have light ramps.
Yeah.
That far enough? Put that in the way.
Alright, that works.
This is a good Pokemon remix.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I mean, at the end of the day, it's still, like, Ash Ketchum.
Ugh. God, I hate Ash Ketchum. So
I
much.
I know. Because he was a Pokemon master and you weren't.
Yeah?
There's
an
silly.
Awful. I mean, he was an awful Pokemon master, too.
It's because he was a Pokemon master for years, and he had, like, by the end of it, like, 8 Pokemon.
No, he has a ton. He's got, like, 56 Tauros for... Like, Tauros
for... Well, yeah, but that's... capturing 56 Tauros just doesn't, like, count for shit.
You only can catch them in the Safari Zone. That's, like... It's, like, that's maddening.
That's, like, stock pond... That's, like, bragging about stock pond fishing. Doesn't mean anything.
Man, did you... You played Pokemon, right? The Safari Zone was garbage. It sucked.
Yeah, Safari...
The Safari Zone was a pain in the ass. You catch Chanseys at them. That was kind of cool.
Except for Chanseys kind of sucked.
Oh yeah, Chanseys horrible. Mm. But, you know, you just get it for completionism.
Well, to be fair, you can't complete the Pokedex unless you actually trade with people. And back in the day, that was a pain in the ass.
That's what little brothers were for.
I mean, that's why you have friends, but I guess
or that.
That only applied to me.
Well, there's no such thing as, like, friends in Canada. It's just kind of weird, isolated existences that sometimes complain about the weather to each other.
That's true.
Yep. Sounds about right. Then again, half the time we're trying not to freeze to death, so, you know.
Oh, wow.
Wear thicker jackets, numbnuts.
Nah, numbnuts is like a literal description of a person at its state in Canada.
Well...
I'm sorry, your son has numbnuts.
That sounds horrible.
Maybe not horrible, just really uncomfortable.
You just need to wear a thicker jacket.
For your nuts.
Oh, I see what I did wrong.
Okay, there we go. That's much better.
Do you, bird? Do you really see?
Bird sees everything.
We got two salty sailors on the other
we
team.
We do,
I think.
Yeah, they're sailing the angry seas.
I noticed.
I'm trying to come back. I'm trying. I'm just it I don't know. Life has drained from my body like a vampire took some from me.
Punch him and get it back. We don't just lie down for vampires. That's how we got Twilight.
You know what's great for that feeling?
That's gross.
Drank.
Yeah,
yes.
This is how we managed to get something that should never existed in the first place.
What shouldn't exist?
Twilight!
Sparkly vampires, that's what.
Oh,
there
yeah.
we go, this looks good. Oh god,
goodness.
You guys. What the hell?
Okay.
What did you do?
I need this to... Oh, come on, brain.
Brain not cooperating today?
Not at all.
There we go, this doesn't really look like a terrain scoop, it just kind of looks like a, snow plow.
Like, I'm not having so much thoughts as I'm having, like, chocolate milk in my brain.
Dude, I want I just saw one of your turtle shells come through, bird.
Yeah, I saw it careening about. I pretended not to notice it like a
dude
at a party
this
that
looks,
I don't want to
this
acknowledge.
This looks slick.
Yeah, it's pretty nice.
I like
it.
Thank you.
Wait,
okay.
Isn't there like, dude, make it look like a catfish.
Like a catfish?
Dude, it totally has like catfish whiskers if you look at it.
We've already made one feast, dude.
So? I'm totally okay with having a weirdly, like, fish-themed, fish-themed, like, anytime we do a competitive battle, where you and I are on the same team, it is fish-themed unknown reasons.
Theme of fish.
Fish!
I can try to figure out a way to, like, make this look like a cat, like a cartoony catfish face, but I'll be honest, I kind of don't really know what catfish faces look like that much.
Look it up. Look up a cartoony catfish.
All right.
They look like fish. Which is like the least useful, but still. I'm helping.
A weld tool. Let's see. This on this.
Throw the lever, Kronk.
Need that one.
Okay.
Alright, I think I got something figured out. This feast is gonna be very, very stupid looking. Which I think you're okay with.
Yes! Fish!
Catfish are kinda gray, right?
Yeah. I mean, ours can be, like, weird. Oh, okay. I don't like where you're going with this, and I love that.
Ah, dude, it's freaking adorable. It's so cute.
It is very cute. The only thing I don't like about it is, like, its lip color. Makes
yeah, we
just...
can change that up a little bit.
Oh, that's perfect.
Yeah, I mean, catfish lips are, like, pink.
Man, don't go with reality.
Like that's a realistic look at a catfish mouth.
If we go like,
and then pink on the inside.
I dig it.
Yeah, that works. All right, sounds good.
What are we thinking? Like. Gray?
Yeah, gray or black.
Here, I'll let you paint that.
Alright.
Needs a cigar. No. No.
We've already got one, like, fish. We don't need more.
I mean, I'm down with more fish. We just need a variety of fish.
Yeah.
You're doing the different colors, perfect. Right? You're gonna do perfect. The Dr. Seuss. You're gonna complete the Dr. Seuss set.
Oh yeah, yeah. Don't worry about that. We have a multitude of colors.
Okay, cool.
Oh, wander. Look at the face now. Oh, it's perfect.
Okay, let's see this.
Maybe a couple little ones like right next to it.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
I can kill
you with my chin.
Yeah, you probably can.
So you're expecting us to ram them, I see.
We can.
That's okay. I'll abide with it.
Alright. What other distinctive features are there? Well, I guess they kind of have like a grayish underbelly. Like a green, like a beige-ish one. Yeah, that looks good. We can also,
Batbeard.
Roots look like that.
Honest question. What is your favorite anime? Or do you not watch anime at all?
I haven't watched it in a couple years, but I really like One Piece. It's
okay.
My favorite.
Yeah, that's fair. I was looking up the, the sales rankings for One Piece recently. That manga, anime, whatever, is like, I want to say... twice as profitable as the next most profitable one. Which is like
what, Dragon Ball or something?
I think so.
Nah, it'd probably be like Ranma 1/2 or something.
Nah, Ranma. Ranma was always niche and creepy.
It was very creepy.
That was the first manga I ever read. My dad was like, hey, you should read this. And I'm like, I'm in fourth grade and this makes me weird. deeply uncomfortable about everything.
Yeah.
All right, so I think that the front is basically done.
You know, I just realized.
Your dad suggested it to you?
That's yeah,
yeah, that's pretty
that I
weird.
I would hide from my dad.
Yeah, really.
Here. Bird, give me a second. I'll take it off the lift and we can go joyriding with the fish.
Alright. Okay, sounds good.
Effie, are you having fun there?
Not really.
What's going on?
Well, partially the fact that I have to do this alone.
Yeah.
Mostly.
We're gonna have to figure out the weapon system, though. Which means either this fish is gonna get really tall real fast, or we're gonna have to figure out... Oh.
Hang on, hang on. There's something we need to do. Take it back. I forgot. I forgot an incredibly important part of decorating this
I was gonna try and pick up, Batbeard.
You're trying to scoop him?
Yeah.
No. I have a miniature project I still need to be doing, and I can't believe I forgot such an important step.
Okay.
Okay, let's extend this and get another level there.
All right. This will take me a little while.
It's okay. I think I'm gonna completely eliminate our driver's seats for something a little bit squatter.
Okay.
Those ones are nice, but if we don't want this thing to be like ridiculously tall, we're gonna have to.
This game needs pistons or something.
It does so bad.
Yeah.
I mean, you can make pistons with controllers, but
it's
hard.
Not fun.
I mean, I've already made pistons.
Yeah, I've done it before too. Okay, I think I got it. This will be interesting, but I think I got it.
Why aren't we using the Grego mod train wheels? Honestly, honest answer, they look ugly.
Well, like, that and you also need track for them. You have to build track, and we're making these off-road.
Yeah. Like, you know, if Durf made a train wheel, yeah, all right, I can do that. But the Grego ones. Okay. Oh, Bird.
What?
Okay.
I'm trying to think. Wow, that would take a lot of work. Could work, though. What are you doing?
I wouldn't worry about what I'm doing. But can you put this up on the lift?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, thank you.
Gonna need to do that anyway. I gotta figure out how we're gonna handle weapons here.
Okay, so I need to...
Let me save this.
I forget how this works exactly. I'll rotate that way.
So,
all right,
on the topic of anything, but just as a topic of conversation, a couple years ago, I saw like a Kickstarter for a game that's being like heralded. I want to say it was made by like South Africans, but it could be wrong. But you know, it was one of those where it's just like, yes, look, you know, a country that usually doesn't put out indie games is putting out indie games based on their culture and stuff. And it was all, like, super positive and stuff. And I was like, oh, yeah, this actually does look really nice. Like, the illustrations were really good and whatever. So, I loaded up the game, and I played it. I don't remember the name of it is.
Here, take it off the lift at some point, by the way.
You know, you can put it on a lift.
I know.
Or it's just lazy.
I'm gonna take it off the lift now.
Okay, that's fine. But, effectively, the entire game is... Like, you're like this king who's supposed to be the protector of his people, I guess.
Uh-huh.
It played out like Dragon Ball Z. It was so weird.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah, is it good? But like, no.
Oh.
Yeah, so like midway through the boss battle, you're like losing and it's like, but sudden power up! And it's just like, oh god. I like these lines are uh-huh. so close to going like, you know, the Super Saiyan lines originally.
You.
And I was just uh-huh. like, this is so weird.
Bad.
Yeah, but...
Yeah, it's very interesting to me, though. Like, sometimes when games are... Huh, that's weird. I have a little bit of a glitchy action here. I mean, sometimes when you get, developers, like, from countries that don't normally make games, you get, like, really cool lore. Out of it. God, what's happening to this, thing? I guess the bearing is messing it up. Huh. What the hell's going on?
What do you mean? What's wrong?
It's like clipping out.
Don't
you see that happening?
Nope.
Huh.
Yeah.
Alright, well, let's put it on lift then. And I can work on it that way. Yeah, I mean, like, Witcher was a great opportunity to
see, absolutely.
Like, Polish
Witcher,
stuff, which
Witcher's
really cool.
Probably the best example. Of like,
that,
bringing your culture into a video game in a good and substantive manner.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What the hell happened to this thing?
Okay.
Are you trying to make it so it, like, goes blub 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 as we drive?
Yes, I am, but it's not... But, like, on my end, everything is, like, lagging out and not working.
Oh, that's really
like,
weird.
Like, stuff is, like, clipping into each other, and just, like, bad times are being had by all.
Why not just, log out, log in? Should work.
Alright.
Let's see.
It's very weird. Guys, I don't know if we're gonna have time to do this because I have a midterm tomorrow morning.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Oh.
I thought you went through your midterm already.
I have two midterms.
Oh.
Yeah. It's I have
okay.
to be up by like 8 o'clock. And
well.
I would prefer to not be tired when I take a midterm.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, fair enough.
Sorry. I just looked at the time and realized that it was a lot later. Than I thought
it's
it
okay.
was.
No worries,
man. Alright, yeah, so...
other than the button...
This is also for a pretty tough class, so I really, really
oh,
wanna...
computer vision,
yeah.
or...
Uh-huh.
No, this is for, advanced algorithms. So, basically, like, a bunch... it'll be, like...
Did you...
Writing a bunch of mathematical proofs.
Did you do what I did, and take, like, all of the hardest possible... courses
yes.
you could on your last semester.
No. I've been taking all the hardest possible courses I could my entire time there. Like, people would say, like, oh yeah, don't take that class. It's really, really hard. And I'd be like, oh, okay, I'll take that class when it comes down to it. And I did that for every single hard class. And it paid
yeah.
off.
Yeah. Yeah, no, that all seems right. like
I do
a good idea.
Go to bed, though.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well.
We'll make fish blub blubs later.
Yeah.
I guess. I don't know. Alright, good night, guys.
Good night.
Good night,
bird.